love the art. Get Ray Splasher. It seems to, like, not hit anything. It seems really hard to aim. I get the feeling that one's not going to be very useful for a lot of things. I think we got one up here we can now get because we have the gravity thing. Kind of keeping an eye out for anything that might be important. Thing that we can destroy or that. Pushed the limits of the system, didn't I? Is this not the level that had the gravity thing? I don't think more. Now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, that's not gonna work. Charge. Welcome back. I assume after Crush Crayfish was Neon Tiger, I think. Because we just whooped his ass. Going back to areas where I thought I had things left after Neon Tiger's Gravity Beetle. Okay. There's a couple things that I can grab now, I think. Can't remember exactly where they are. Thought one of them was in this stage, but I guess not. Unless I just haven't gotten there yet. I do think that that effect is really cool, but at the same time, I think they wasted too much resource on it. Yep, that's the end of the stage. Wait, Gravity Beetle? Gravity Beetle is the one that has the charge up shot becomes the gravity thing.
Okay.
I still think this one has one or two that I can get now because I have the Triad Thunder. Caught up on it. Here's the other one. Yo! Oh, you suck, you suck, you suck. Ba-da-bum. Thank you.
Boom, boom.
Nope, nope, nope. Still in full health. That's a definite benefit. I'm back at full health. There we go. What do we get now? Into this capsule, X. Take this sensor upgrade for your helmet. Fuck. This upgrade will help you to find hidden items based on the satellite readings. You should be able to tell the exact location of items using its ground-penetrating radar. Ain't that something? Right? Okay, doesn't tell me where I am or nothing. How do I use it though? Whoa, what it? Hold on, what? I just didn't know how. Oh. Oh no. I've been neglecting Zero the whole time? Zero, I'll handle this. What are you handling? Beaming out? Oh no, it's just the boss. Just big pee-pee bot. Takes half my health to beat Big BB Bot. Why? Why Big BB Bot? That was dumb. Why did you? That's fine. I think it's time to port out. Eh. Okay, now Gravity Beetle. Probably him. Life up. Oh, you can tell what you haven't gotten. Okay, so I need Change K. What is Change K? Everything from there. Everything from there. Did not get the life up. The Change... Body... Up. Foot P. Okay, so the change must be the chips. Arm P, yeah, because that's the capsule upgrade. Head P. Up change H. This will get me the body P. But how do I get the body upgrade? Change K is a ride armor? Oh, okay. And then the question marks must be the chips. Okay. This means that there's a body upgrade somewhere in this level that I missed. It may require something I don't have, I don't know. Okay, so it's top left. Okay, so this is the one that has the... Okay. Really? Oh! Okay, so I need the gravity well thing. You know what? So that I don't have to make a bunch of progress and then die. There's gotta be a spike wall or something. There are spikes! Yes! We died! The fuck was what? I mean, where I just barely hit the wrong side of spikes from somehow inside the map? Yeah, that was... I almost had this guy knocked, if I remember correctly, from last week, or from Wednesday. Not entirely sure, though. Okay, so we need... There's something right above us. Right. Okay. Let's try and remember that. I did nothing. Huh. It's not that. 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 Okay, so that's everything I brought with me. How do I get inside? Don't know how to get into that heart tank. Okay. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Okay, sounds like we've got a battle ready. Go ahead and turn on stream raiders. And let's start this bitch. Preparing for battle. There you go. Just glitched out there for a minute. You cannot stop us! Nice. Chest. We got 50 gold and a monk. Nice. Start another one. We got no choice. We're going here. Hallowed spirits have begun to arise and they're coming from inside the house. Alright. Closed beta work. Alright. And we're back to this. Nope. Okay, so for this one... Oh, wait. We're not there yet. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so... Alright. This I can... This. Which one is this? Oh, no. No. This one's not good for here. That's okay. Oh, you dick. What a dick. Now there's another one coming. There you go. Why this isn't a checkpoint? I don't know. What is this? Enter this capsule, X. Install this arm chip. This chip will increase your attacking ability. Chip allows damage to your system to be transformed and charged as weapon energy, you can should be able to use it to rapidly shoot charged shots. Remember, X, your system can only handle one of the four equipment chips. Enter this capsule only if you are sure you want to use this chip. I do not. I want zero chips. Because I want the gold armor, which can handle, which is all of the chips. Don't like making choices. Okay, now we have to beat this blowhard. Man, that made this fight chump change. That wasn't even hard. I just stopped doing anything. Before I go beat the holy hell out of Beedrill, was this one. Exactly where it is. I've just, up until present, not been able to get it. This is where we need the gravity well. Yes! Give me that armor! Enter the capsule, X. If you please. Take this armor upgrade! Yes! Give me the armor! Upgrade will decrease the damage done! Skedaddle. Okay, Beedrill, are you ready for me? I don't think it is. This is Beedrill, a bullshit Pokemon! Okay. Oh yeah, this thing. That reduction in damage is enormous. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I've been programmed to exterminate you. Nope. Ow! Boy! Magnets, how the fuck do those work? Beat him with a lemon. I didn't expect you to have this power. I've lost this time, but I'll crush you next time. I'll get you next time, my pretty. What was the last thing we got? Gravity Well? Not sure how Gravity Well beats Beedrill, but I'm gonna try it. Oh! Just by being on the stage! By mere fact of existing, it leeches the shit out of Beedrill's life. That is the cheapest thing! How does that work? Why does that work? That shouldn't work! I should at least have to hit her with it! What the hell? It just gives no fucks!
Parasitic bomb?
What?
Alright, looks like we've only got one left, but we do have some life ups to get. I don't know where they are. See, I do know we have something here, right? We go down into the water, we can change into the aquatic ride armor thing. Says we can get nothing. This doesn't make any sense. Was this not the thing that I meant to go? This wasn't the thing I meant to go to. I know it. Where's the one with the flooded area? Great fish. The one with the flooded area? No, this isn't it. This isn't it, is it? Yeah, these are all clustered up near the beginning. Something down there. There's definitely something down there. There we go. What are you? Hover? What does H mean? Ooh! Yeah, it hovers and it fires missiles! Oh, hold on. Oh, you know what I'll bet it is? Thank you.
I think I used just about everything. You don't do it. Betcha it needs a punchy boy. And maybe normal? Also, thank you for that follow, everybody. I apologize for not getting to you immediately. I think I have, a touch distracted. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now I think there's another one that's, like, down here. Something I use Punchy Boy on. I get to go up and get another Punchy Boy. Yeah, dude, I haven't played this in probably 10 plus years. At least until the last, like, week and a half, 2 weeks, I have been playing a lot of it because I've been streaming it. Alright, give me a punchy boy. Oh no, you're another... Damn it! While the body chip to chip will increase your defensive abilities, your defensive shields will be enhanced, and you will receive even less damage. Remember, X, your system can only handle one of the four enhancements. You used to have all the emulators from Mega Man? I have not emulated it in a long time. Throw Stream Raiders. That going. Hopefully we'll get more standing in the event this way. Ooh. We're losing some boys. Ooh, I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this one. Hey, some of the units are getting a little distracted. But it looks like we are slowly winning. It definitely looks like we got this in the bag now. I mean, whether you put the right one in or not, it looks like whatever you put in is working. Literally, look at him go. Holy shit. Alright, what's here? We get one flying rogue and 50 gold coins. And a level 30 and a level 5. I have a level 30 and a level 5 rope. Ah, I gotcha. Let's here. Silver chest. I wish I had all the units that I have on my on my, like, viewer account. But then it would also be very difficult. Alright. Here's off. Alright, let's try and get somewhere here. Ooh. Okay, so I think that's everything there was in this level. I don't want to get the chips. Yeah, okay. Ooh, epic. The Great Barbarian? Nice. That's all got. We still need that. I don't know where that is. Still need the life up there. Again, I don't know where it is. Everything that we need there. It's here and here. We need to kind of life up. Where is the life up in this? Where I just was, I know. This will give me another chance to take a look at the radar. Okay, so it's either right here at the start, four screens in, one up, or it's clear at the end. Okay, so this is the one I need a punchy boy for? I need a punchy boy for this? Okay, one up. Oh, right, okay. I needed to get a missile over there. I see what I did wrong. Okay, so that's everything I need out of there. Just need one from you. Then I'll have everything. Except for from you, I still need life up. I do like it telling me all this stuff. Like, this is what I was just talking about earlier on in the stream. That I really wish... Okay, so where's it gonna tell me? Where's this? Okay. After the way up. Pretty much on rails here at the start. Yeah, Captain leveling up is much easier than players. True. It is much faster. But we also only get to place one unit per battle. So, I do think it still balances out in the captain's favor. Oh, I want to see that map again. Oh, fuck. I feel like it was here. I should have taken a screenshot.
This is the thing where I need the thing. Okay, I think I know what's going on. I think I know what I need this time. I know what I gotta do. Damn it! Timing is really hard. I could do something about those and make them go away? Would be like ideal. It's not gonna do anything. I think this is the point of it, that they can't do this. No. Gotta be an easier way to do this. Oh, I was just starting to get it. Okay.
What even is K? Ooh.
K is okay. But what we need here is still this one. We need the amphibious one, otherwise they all explode.
Because we didn't need any of it. Wait. Just in case. In case it's screwed up and... I think there's gotta be something up here. Yeah, but I don't want you! One of the four chips. No, no thanks. So I got everything. So now it's just you. I need the life up. And we'll have everything. Alright. I just gotta remember. What the hell is it? Okay, well, you're gonna tell me. Oh, it's actually relatively close. Ah, nose is itchy. I'll bet you it's got something to do with blocks. Especially since this is here. Actually, this is it. And that's everything. Nothing here. Oh, that's right, because I've already beaten Bite, Dine, and Vile. Mm-hmm.
Proximity bomb. Okay, guys. All right, what'd I get this time? An icicle frost shield? What the fuck is shield like about that? Guys, come on! Look, it's Dr. Kane again. Any problems, Dr. Kane? I pulled some memory chips from the Mavericks controlled by Dr. Doppler. Analyzed them and found out that Dr. Doppler is trying to create a powerful new battle body by collecting the special abilities from the latest book of Reploids. Hold up. Okay. So let me get this straight. Wanted to get the powerful abilities of the new Reploids by gathering literally all the Reploids except these two, and then letting these two kill all the others. Like, why didn't you just absorb all of them at the time? Like, battle body? First, I thought Dr. Doppler. In my phone. First, I thought Dr. Doppler was trying to create it for himself. But it's for Sigma, bum bum bum! And he will not be able to interface with it. Big surprise! It's Sigma! But must be for someone else. Sigma! Sigma? Thank you for being my voice, Mega Man! Can he still be alive? Survived every other time you killed him. Hidden laboratory has been pinpointed at Point D. Point? All indications are that it is Dr. Doppler's lab. You need to get there immediately. On my way. Also, this isn't supposed to be Mega Man, this is supposed to be X. His name is not canonically Mega Man. It's time I put an end to Sigma for good. Fair enough. Good with that. Save. Yes. Yes, please. All the saving. Oh, there's a big surprise. It's right in the middle of the fucking map.
One thing I do want to do real quick is I want to look... Because it's in one of the Doppler stages, and I don't want to miss which one it is. First level after the robot ride armor platform. Okay, so it is in the first level. We do not want to save any progress after the first level. Oh dear. Oh. Hey, that was nerve-wracking. I got pinched! You'll never take me alive, coppers! I tried hitting the dash button, it just didn't register in time. I've come to help you. I'll stop the collapsing ceiling. You destroy that junk robot. Hero, you suck at this. An army of powerful mavericks in Dr. Doppler's lab. They've been modified by Dr. Doppler into war machines. Be careful. I'll watch my step. Thanks, Zero. I'm going to scout around. I'll catch up later. What happened to destroying the ceiling?
What? Little shit. Really need to look exactly where this is, because it says right after the first right armor. I'm gonna just watch this video real quick. Okay. It's okay. Damn it! No! Here we go. Dr. Light, enter this capsule X. Install this chip to enhance all your parts. The situation should now be improved. Good luck, X. Yes! Give it to me! Gold armor! That is really ostentatious, but okay. Oh boy. Been waiting for you, X. Dr. Doppler modified us after our first battle against you. Take a look at these new upgrades. Crap! Crap! Okay, I hear the sound of saving me from having to fight this immediately. And instead, we are going to have some pixel, as Buona says. Going to do some stream raiders. Because I have to mentally come to terms with what I'm about to have to do.
like everybody just steamrolling everything. Thank you so much for dropping by, man. Right. Got a Buster. My army. Level up, closed beta warrior. Alright, now let's see. Boss time. Okay, so close beta warrior up here since one of my strongest units. And then feel free to kill things for me. I appreciate it so much. All right, I'm going to hide that, and then... Oh, no, now I have to fight this. Oh, dear God. Okay, I see what's going on now. Need to bait him up here. Look, there's a difference between seeing the path and knowing the path! Whoa, whoa, hey, 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 no, 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 none of that shit. Oh, let me go. Motherfucker! Ow! No! 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 Before he hits my unit. We'll see. I'm guessing you put something out there that does a lot of damage, but doesn't take a lot of damage. Okay, now we can do anything we want. No! I'm just playing dumb. I don't know why. With the hover? Guess? I don't know. I know what I'm gonna need.
It's a balloon buster.
Oh!
Oh, thank you. Shit.
I think hover was the right choice. I think I just jumped off the edge.
The new Mischief Maker stuff is just interesting. I have heard that it's going to be, but I have not had a chance to see any of it done. Yeah, I haven't had a chance to see any of it done. I'm hoping to see that soon when Chaos goes live. Void is just bad. Yeah, that's what I've been told. I did hear about that one. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, this is probably somewhere I would have fought Vile. But I already beat him. Why is this slow?
Oh,
so slow.
I already have Brave. Didn't know I can give cryptocurrency on it.
Yeah. The person that you're giving to has to be verified.
The person you're giving to has to be verified, but beyond that, yeah. Basically, sign up for Brave Rewards, where they grant you BTC for viewing ads in your browser. Well, it gives you little toast notifications, and then for free, you can just give that to content creators that you happen to like. Fight Vile. My waiting has finally come to an end. Prepare to die at the hands of the world's most advanced riding armor, the new Goliath. Gotcha. I only use Brave and Opera. Yeah, that's kind of the same thing I do. I don't use Opera anymore. I used to. I gotta figure him out. Probably got a weakness. Gotta figure out what it is. Maybe proxy mine? Not proximity bomb, whatever this is. Why? Ugh. Hands getting all cramped from playing for 4 hours. Nope, that's not a weakness. That is not a weakness. That is not doing anything. Ooh. Something of a weakness. Okay, so that's Findus, that's his weakness. I don't think I've ever gathered all 9 lives in this. No. This is such a dumb, slow part of the level. Oh, this is dumb. Thank you. It's a wifey! Hello, wifey. Thank you so much for showing up. Okay, here we go. Okay, now he's gonna get out and kick my ass. Oh, you're fine. Oh, good. Get under it. Oh, no, 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 no. Look at him, two dots! He had two dots! That's okay. Like I said, like I've said many times, I am not good at these games. I just love them a whole lot.
Follow me!
gotcha. I was just waiting for him. I should have killed him with a lemon. Gotcha! Don't think that this is the end, X. I will haunt you to the day you die. The slowest, most frustrating, drawn-out ending ever. Aw, come on, man. It's like in Among Us, when you got the last killer dead to rights. But this dumbass just sits there and makes you wait out the voting time because they won't vote for themselves or skip vote or vote for someone else. Like, it's just frustrating. Like, why you gotta do me like that, man? Alright, I'm gonna be honest. My hand is killing me. I think we're gonna sit here and we're gonna have a little conversations for a minute. For 2 minutes, 2 minutes exactly, while we wait for the last round of Stream Raiders. Oh no, 25% complete. Oh no. Why? It's not like me. Stretch, okay. Got it, you got it. Let me move my mic. We made a lot of progress today, considering the fact that we're basically starting from scratch this afternoon. But we did go significantly longer than I usually do. I usually stop 2 hours for exactly this reason, because, you know, I get worn out, my body starts aching because I'm just sitting there doing nothing. Oh, okay. And then my hands, of course, with something like this especially, where it's very, very hands-on, you're constantly abusing your hands. You know, it's very hard on the hands. So, I need to be more aware of myself. But the good news is, once this is done, we'll be able to raid Endearing Chaos. So, let's get this done. We have 3, 2, 1. Let's start Stream Raiders. Start battle. And then once this battle is done, we will go and we will raid Endearing Chaos and thank her so much for the time that she is spending with us. Ooh. Or are we gonna kill the boss? Kill the boss? Kill the boss? Yeah! Alright, thank you so much, guys. Like, somebody gets a flying rogue. I get 3 monks. Viperous got that flying rogue. Boss defeated. Thank you guys so much for being here. I will see you guys next Tuesday, where we will be flying airplanes
in X-Plane 11, I do these things, and I do flying. Those are the two things I do, is retro style and RPG games, and then flying on Tuesdays. I hope you guys have enjoyed the show. If you have, hit the follow button. If you've already followed, but you want to say it with a little bass in your voice, you can hit that subscribe button. That gives me a little bit of money to throw back into the stream to make the stream a better, stronger place for everyone. I promise you every dollar that you put into the stream via subscriptions and donations, that sort of thing, it all goes back into the stream. All of it, you will be able to see the benefits in the stream itself. I got one of those too. So, thank you guys so much for being here, and I will see you on Tuesday. No pun intended, no jokes, no dirty jokes allowed, because we are going to raid Endearing Chaos. Thank you guys so much. Have a great weekend.